for Noel, possibly a mixture of fairy and water, because she has that water.
She has the Valkyrie armor, and she's got the water dragon roar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which kind of sounds like the Sun and Moon starter of Piplo.
Yeah, Primarina is a water fairy type. It's just a problem that some of these mons... Oh, you know, if we do Pokemon Sword and Shield, I can actually transfer in Pokemon eggs that I can hatch into mons. The problem...
Ooh, and I have...
Yeah, the problem is it's gotta be the right mons, because Sun and Moon doesn't have access to all of the Pokemon.
Yeah. I've never seen... I haven't seen Sword and Shield yet. So
that's certainly a possibility. Like, that way you actually get to experience Sword and Shield. Yeah. Maybe I'll look into a Sword and Shield challenge.
Woohoo!
Why are you learning frustration? Oh, right. That's actually going to be very useful right now. So, a full power attack that grows more powerful the less the user likes the trainer. Virgo actually starts with, like, the lowest base friendship of any Pokemon except legendaries. So that's actually a decent move for now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so most Pokemon start with a base level of friendship that you work up from. Do you know... It, like, starts at zero, as in, like, no friendship. It can go into the negatives if they faint a lot or you give them very bitter food. That kind of thing. Do you know what level Beneer starts at? Zero.
Two? Oh.
Beneer hates its trainer when you first get it.
Oh.
Oh, look at this kid. I feel so bad for him. I think this is the right kid. I just traded for a cool new Pokemon. Someone cheated this kid. This kid got absolutely cheated in a trade.
Yeah. Well, maybe that kid is supposed to be, Deku.
Oh, yeah. Magikarp's a good description of Deku, isn't it?
I mean, but there's like... a... there's a reason why in the comics that put the Pokemon with My Hero Academia characters, they give Deku a Magikarp.
Yeah, the only problem is Deku's a Magikarp that, like, randomly evolves into a Gyarados, but then changes back into a Magikarp.
Yeah!
And, like, that sounds terrible. I feel like I'm bullying Deku, but I'm not wrong either.
No, you're not.
Although, that would be an interesting run to only use the Pokemon that are in Class 1A. Based upon those comics.
Yeah, a Class 1A run might be interesting.
Yeah.
It would give you a lot of options, though, because 1A is a big class, especially compared to the Black Bolts, who only have, like, 8 or so members.
Yeah. Well, Bakugo has a Cyndaquil, so there's your starter.
Yeah, Universal Pokemon Randomizer will help a lot with mons that can't be found anywhere else in the game, like if they need to be transferred in.
Yeah. Todoroki is cool and has two different Vulpixes.
Oh, he's got the Alolan Vulpix and the regular one. That's really cute. I like that. Because there's no fire ice types, so they had to do something. Poor
so
Nozuko.
So they gave him two of the exact same Pokemon
Just one is ice and one is fire.
I'm surprised they didn't, like, alter his gimmick. Like,
no.
In the manga, one of the characters has an Eevee that just randomly shifts between its evolutions. So, they probably could have made an Eevee that switches between Alolan and regular form. Like, that doesn't work from a gameplay perspective, but...
Well, what it was is it looked like the battle where you see both Vulpixes is the, from the tournament where Deku is fighting him.
Mmm, okay.
So he literally has both of them standing right next to him. So, it couldn't have switched through.
It might have been an interesting gimmick to have, like, say for Todoroki, you have, like, Todoroki 1 and Todoroki 2. One is each, and you can only use one per battle. So you need to strategize about which one you want to use.
Yeah.
What would Ochako be? Like, what's her Pokemon in that?
I don't remember seeing Ochako's. But we do see...
Maybe it's Pichu because of the cheeks?
Kaminari has Pikachu.
Okay, so that wouldn't work. But come on, that was kind of funny.
It was kind of funny. But there was a whole comic section of Pikachu was upset at Kaminari. Mm-hmm. He's like, what is wrong with you? And Bakugo just looks over and goes, it's the bow. And the Pikachu just has this tiny little pink bow that's the new accessory.
Oh, his Pikachu's a boy, but he thought it was a girl?
No, the Pikachu's a girl.
Oh.
And she was upset that he hadn't noticed and commented on her new bow.
Oh, right, I think you showed me that clip, actually. Like, someone did a comic dub of it, I think?
Yeah. I know, Earphone Jack?
Kyoka.
Hers is the weird bat that has, like, speakers for ears.
Oh, Noibat.
Yeah.
That's a dragon type. That's actually a really good mon. The heck is Momo?
I remember seeing Momos.
It might be something to look into, but right now I'm not going to commit to that.
Because there's so many unknown variables right now.
Oh yeah. So, I think I'm going to plan on potentially a Sword and Shield run. So I'll look at the available mons in Sword and Shield and come up with something from there.
Mm-hmm.
A super potion? Really? Why are we here? Just to suffer? That's a reference. Got him! Okay, so... That is going to help a lot.
Now he constantly has to take damage.
From two things. The infestation and the poison. And since he lowered my attack, I'll just use infestation again. And there we go.
Yay! Good job, Sagittarius.
Ooh, that's actually a decent move. Disable.
Yeah.
I can just stop an enemy from using a move if it uses a move I don't like.
Yep.
Yeah, because he can't evolve into Golduck, I'm going to need to be very careful with planning around his weakened abilities. You know?
Yeah.
Just something to be cautious of in this run.
Mm-hmm.
Another cancer! I like that the gardeners have cancers.
Oh, of course.
How else are they going to trim all the roses?
Yep.
Okay, at a certain point, frustration is going to stop being useful. Ooh. And I think we're going to get to that point very quickly, so I need to teach her some kind of good move to help with that.
Yeah.
Well, joke's on you, I don't get an electric type until the next route. Because the next route, we get Mareep. Wait, no, we don't get Mareep yet. The next route, we get Crux and Capricorn.
Ooh, Capricorn!
Which will be a grass type.
Grass type!
And he'll be able to evolve, so thank goodness for that. And so will Scorpio. I don't remember, do we have to fight these guys? I don't think so.
I don't know.
Wait, no, you gave us the TM for return!
Oh, I have a potential run for you.
Yeah?
An Uno run.
Uno?
You can only do the run with one Pokemon.
Okay, single Pokemon runs do exist.
Oh my god, I was coming up with something new.
Oh! That's perfect. Because I was just commenting on our friendship is rising with Virgo. So frustration's already becoming a useless move, and return will just keep getting better and better.
Yeah?
Alright. And every Pokemon can learn Return, which is very helpful because Lucy's entire thing is bonding with her spirits through friendship.
Yes.
Huh. I shouldn't be allowed to use Pokemon on me, because that's just cheating. Do you remember Pokemon on me?
No.
Okay, that's where you pet the Pokemon and you raise your friendship with them. And if you do that, it makes it a lot easier for them to get crits and to dodge attacks and that kind of thing.
I don't think that would be cheating.
Because Lucy's entire thing is friendship with her mons?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The game does not like Lumiose City.
Yeah.
Let's see, where's Central Street? Because that's where, like, a boutique is. I don't want to go inside yet. First, I want to heal up, and then I want to check the thing. The hairstyles.
Yeah. I guess I was basing, what I was thinking Lucy would look like on, like, the first couple images that pop up.
Oh, and is that, like, season one, Lucy?
I think so, yeah.
Because, like, every arc, she picks a different haircut. It's kind of funny.
But I feel like she, like, almost always has the long hair.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't really get short.
Like, the only short-haired Lucy is, Edo Lucy.
Right, and that's a different case altogether. Because she doesn't have celestial spirits, so we're not Edo Lucy. Obviously.
Obviously.
Okay, is this the main street? Well, even if it says I can't go all through it. Oh, okay. So we're just blocked from going to the boutique thing until we're done with this, then, I guess.
Yep.
Alright, let's go in. Let's see, I think this is a TM.